I'm really scared of spiders. I know that's really cliche because a lot of people are, but I like freeze up and like sometimes it brings me to tears. I'm just like, oh my God, like someone kill it. Like normally the dog at home just like eats the spider and I'm just like, yes, you legend. And I'm really scared of like open water, like the sea and all that. Like I won't swim in it. Like I will paddle in it. I'll go in like maybe that much. I just like the thought of like not knowing what's under there, like whether it be like, you know, like a shark or like some old dead body that's floated up from somewhere, or like even like a glass bottle or like some old needle or something. Do you know what I mean? It's just like I don't like the sea, but like, oh, one of my friends dragged me in Lake Michigan once, and that was like the worst time ever. I was like, why? It's like, come on, it'll be fun. Like, you know, and I was like in the middle of friggin' Lake Michigan. I was like, get me out of here. All these dirty crisp, like chip packets floating past my face. Like I was up to there. I was like, it was horrible.